Okay, so, see, when you have your longboard, you're supposed to keep it on the ground, and then you get it.